So first of all, thank you for talking to us. And so how was the meeting, first of all, with the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and what were the big points that were discussed between both of you?
So it was an outstanding meeting to meet with the Prime Minister individually this morning here in D.C. And, you know, we spoke about technology and all the confidence in the policy reforms that's coming in India and the great potential that, therefore, that India has from an investment perspective.
Also, we would like to know that, you know, recently various measures have been announced in India. A drone policy have been given an approval. Do you think this will give a major push in this sector as far as investment is concerned?
Absolutely. I think these are very laudable policy prescriptions and reforms that the Honorable Prime Minister and his government has taken. And I think that will certainly catalyze a lot of interest and investments in India.
As far as Make in India initiative is concerned, what are your plans as far as boosting or increasing capacities in India as far as various other sectors, specifically the drone initiative?
So there are a lot of potential areas of collaboration that we are in discussions with. I think writ large U.S. companies and many of my colleagues at U.S. companies see India as a very promising destination from a two-way standpoint, not only technologies and investments in, but coming back to the U.S. So I think it's a win-win. The policies and reforms that have been put in place by both countries, I think, benefit both countries, and that is why this is a sustainable model.
During this visit of Prime Minister Modi, we are, you know, listening to this word called critical technologies. A lot of focus is there on critical technologies. What are your future plans as far as this area is concerned? If you can elaborate on that aspect as well.
Yeah, I mean, the critical technologies is, of course, technologies where one wants to leapfrog into the next generation, and not only the platform systems, but as well as the design and development of, you know, various aspects of the ecosystem. So that could include the maintenance and so forth. And so one has to look at the overall ecosystem and make sure that the trajectory is on a path that leads to sustained cooperation.
Various reforms have been undertaken recently in India. That includes PLI, various structural reforms down there in India. Do you think this will give a major push to the investors, as far as confidence is concerned, to invest there in India?
Absolutely. I think that these PLI schemes, and I just got to know a lot more on the kind of reforms that have taken place, and certainly this will give an impetus for U.S. companies to invest more.
How do you look at Prime Minister Modi's leadership as far as giving a major push to the business between both the countries?
I think it is thanks to his leadership that there has been so many policy reforms in the last several years that have, you know, made investors and those that want to collaborate with India have a greater confidence, and the ease of doing business has certainly increased.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.